In this video, I will show how to delete pages in Microsoft Word on mobile. So firstly, open your document. And we can see we have some pages in this document. We have about 12 pages. So to delete any page, long press. Now here click on edit. Now in the last you will see the option, this scissor icon. So to delete any page, just click on it. And click on yes. So now once you click on this scissor icon, so it will delete.